A lot of people didn't know how, like they wondered, how did you get the horse to, move his lips, I tell you now, they had a tiny burr on a very thin wire. The burr was in the horse's mouth. Thin wire you couldn't see. And there was a guy on the floor. And when they wanted the horse to do the, he would activate the thing and the burr would annoy the horse. But we had some funny moments.